Why were those people so mad? She spit on the window.
Look, Dad's a judge, you know? Sometimes, I mean, he has to make difficult decisions.
There was a girl.
What was her name?
Hope Stevens. There was a guy, Mark Blackwell, was a senior, like Glenn. Hope was his girlfriend, just turned 16. He took a 38 to her house, shot the place up.
Can we talk about something else?
I don't get it. Why?
He shot out her bedroom windows. Angry over whatever kids get angry about when they've been dating for what, 6 months? Now you listen to me. He stood in court and wept like a lost child. Said he was drunk, would never do it again. If he meant to hurt her, he would have. I believed him. I believed him.
I gave him the minimum, 30 days. I remember the morning he got out.
Glenn and I were in the backyard tinkering with his breaking ball. Pitching scouts were starting to come to his games from Cincinnati, St. Louis. But God help us. While we did that.
Blackwell triggered down to a spill pond.
It's about 50 yards behind her house. He hauled her into 2 feet of water, kneeled on her chest until he drowned her. Dad gave him 20 years. He got out in April.
Stop the car.
Dad, come on.
Shit for brains, am I speaking Korean? Stop the goddamn car!